I am at Auctions America. A little windy right now. Give you a quick once around. It's Sunday. Not sure how much I'm going to film today, what I'm going to film, but stay tuned. I'll have lots of videos coming up on the Auctions America in Santa Monica, California. Thanks for watching. Hope everyone's doing well. See you soon. Don't forget to subscribe. Please subscribe. Comments down below. Thank you. See you soon. This thing is insane, to say the least. 1940 Royal Packard Streamliner, Supercharged Packard V-12, 1600 horsepower boat engine. You just heard it starting. This is definitely rolling art. Look at the exhaust, that's just insane. You saw the unspent fuel that was burning, it's pretty cool. Just like an aircraft, really. Look at the chassis. This thing is unbelievable. Don't think you'd have an easy time valeting this, that's for sure.
Well, it depends. If you get something that big, I guarantee you, because it's never going to put it moving around for you.
How do you even get this thing to turn around a corner, for God's sakes? This seems huge.
2038-2038-1960 Chevrolet Corvette convertible.